I got my steak, we got ourselves a New York strip. Let's put on this bad mama. Look at that. All right, so what's really cool about a broiler versus the burner being underneath is there's no chance of any flare-ups, really, because you're cooking from the top. Now, with infrared burners, they usually don't flare up anyways, but it just totally eliminates that as an option. But look at this thing. This is in real time. We're at like 2 or 3 minutes. All right, let's go sample it. Nice crust, for sure. Mmm.